Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage screensaver timer for LAMAX W9.1. To do this, first we'll need to click on the gear icon in the bottom right corner of our screen, navigate to the gear icon in the middle and scroll down. You should be able to find the screensaver, and here you can switch it off or change between 1 minute to 5 minutes. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.